to solve this case. We need the community.
How someone can do that is beyond anything I can comprehend.
A body found stuffed in a garbage can.
He wanted to protect his children, and that's what makes this even more egregious.
The last images before he was murdered.
It is a situation that rocks the city.
911, what's your emergency?
They don't know where she is. We don't know where she is.
Jennifer said, "Why are you doing this?" begging them to stop.
There were knives left in both of the victims' necks.
Police spent Tuesday morning canvassing the neighborhood looking for clues.
They had a motive, and the motive was revenge.
This becomes a very dark chapter in this small town's history.
That's the hardest part. The pain is not going away.
Hometown Tragedy, a new season. Only on Very Local.